Time for the Toyota game summary. Nets trailed by one at the end of one. That was after they were down 12-0 to start the game. But then a 33-point second quarter, low-scoring third quarter. Here we are in the fourth. The Nets now leading by nine after the reserves have tried to keep this one in control. It's been an off day for Kevin Durant. Steve Nash has just directed Durant to head to the scorer's table. Bench points 37 for Brooklyn. They're shooting 67% of reserves with just one turnover. Young, man, he's got those old school moves, and they're so effective.
Well, and he's been such an important piece for the Chicago team and trying to meld together some of the younger players. And also has been willing to start to come off the bench to do whatever has been needed. But you can see it there. He finds ways to get shots off.
Jeff Green from everywhere. Jeff Green is cash. Green has 19 points on 7 of 8 from the field. 10-point lead for Brooklyn. Young fakes on the handoff, now gives it up for Valentine. One-on-one with Griffin. Trading places out front. It's James on Valentine. And Chicago needed Winthorpe. Out of bounds. You know that movie? Maybe you saw it once on a plane?
On a plane.
Yeah. Kevin Durant in, James Harden in, and Claxton in. Wholesale changes here. Bruce Brown returns as well.
And keep in mind, Chicago has been doing this without Zach LaVine, who dropped 41 on the Nets last time they just met, in a very off day for Nikola Vucevic as well.
Brown the steal. Accelerating for two. Defense turns to offense. Bruce Brown consistently makes things happen for Brooklyn. Valentine. Swing. Vucevic. No. Rebounded by Claxton. Harden gets the screen from Brown. Push shot. Off the rim. No good. Bulls push it up the floor. Markkanen hands for Williams, who has put up 24 points today. Markkanen on a fadeaway, short. Good defense from Durant. Get it ahead. Cutter, Claxton! Smashes it down, and it's a Brooklyn bombardment.
What a run. And immediately you saw four Bulls players pointing around like, hey, who was supposed to pick him up?
They have matched their largest lead, 14. Vucevic. Short on the baby hook. Harden wants to isolate. Durant. Extra. Shamit. Oh, yeah. A three. It might be earlier in the day, but it's still scary hours for the Brooklyn Nets.
Those are difference-making plays because you can feel the energy continue to build. And an excellent job by Bruce Brown finding the open man.